And they had to make a partition here so that when you enter, now here's the Qibla on the inside. So when you go inside, the orientation's completely different. And on the outside, you would, you know, when you see this, any Muslim would be like, oh, it's
Right.
really interesting.